that'll tell you inside the stalls is Fashion Universe, so too is Astronaut. They have settled down, starters orders, low at the start, losing by about 3, was Queen Daenerys. And the other 13 have taken a good jump, and among them towards the fence, Bellsprings drive overtaken by Prime Gardenia by going the better now, regaining the lead is Bellsprings as they cross the 1400 meter mark. By about 3 parts from in pursuit early, there is NRI Touch followed by Queen Daenerys from the outside, drawing to clear third towards the fence is Prime Gardenia, neck better of Fashion Universe. 2 lengths behind is Castle Rock on the outside of That's My Star. 2 away Alta Vita, keeping company on the outside is Always Success. Another 3 parts of a length behind towards the fence is Lama, overtaken by Lightning Fairy. They followed then by Gazebo, being urged a lot. The one runner hidden from my view, that's Gusty Look on the outside, followed by Astronaut. 3 away comes Queen Daenerys. And back to the leader crossing the 800 meter mark now. Bellsprings shows the way by about half to the good of NRI Touch. Gradually on the improve towards the fence, Prime Gardenia, followed by Nudged is Fashion Universe. They followed then by towards the fence, Queen's That's My Star, joined by Castle Rock. They're going stride for stride crossing the 600 meter mark. Under the towards the fence, length behind is Alta Vita, overtaken by Always Success as they swing into the straight. Pulled out Lightning Query on the very wide part of the track is Gusty Look. Inside the last 2 furlongs now, Bellsprings by about a 3 parts from Prime Gardenia, hard at work, so to his NRI Touch. They followed then by Castle Rock, now on the improve, then comes on the outside Lama towards the fence, Alta Vita, Prime Gardenia inside the last 175 on the outside there in the red cap. Lama assumes command by about 3 parts, a length clear of Castle Rock and NRI Touch. To the wire it's Lama scoring emphatically by about 3 to the good of Castle Rock, followed by Always Success and NRI Fashion Universe together. They followed then by Alta Vita, That's My Star, Bellsprings in a line. Then came Prime Gardenia, followed by Queen Daenerys, Never in the Hunt, followed by Astronaut, Lightning Fairy. Then came Gusty Look and Gazebo Pulse Blast.